can fathom who kid it gets. The only one that ever did wrote book of Genesis. Genesis, that's power.